back out of school. I don't know where he's going. Today is Monday. It's April 12th, and it is 1 week. Apparently, he's going to bark. 1 week before April vacation. Now, April vacation is always super sweet because you know once April vacation is over, it's like a downhill sprint until we get to the most wonderful time of the year, summer. And this year, we deserve the best summer that there was ever in the history of summers. Now, today is National Grilled Cheese Day. Now, I love to make grilled cheese. I have to put lots of butter on the outside of the bread. Make sure the griddle's nice and hot. Here are some ideas of things you could add to your grilled cheese to make it even better. Of course, there's bacon and ham, salami, apple, avocado, basil, tomato, smoked salmon, mushrooms, pickles, olives, and my personal favorite, hot peppers. Hi, Higgins. How are you? Hot peppers are excellent in a grilled cheese. Now, today it's just a fun video. This is a man who's attempting to eat 2 pounds of French fries, a deep fried grilled cheese sandwich, and a deep fried Mars bar. Let's see if he can do it. He has 15 minutes.
Hey everyone, Joel Hansen here. Today we're at What Up Dog in Cambridge, Ontario to take on their Harley Man Challenge. From my understanding, the challenge is a deep fried grilled cheese, 2 pounds of fries, and a deep fried Mars bar. You have only 15 minutes to do so, in which if you successfully complete it, you get the $25 meal for free. Otherwise, of course, you pay 25 bucks, and I guess you get a t-shirt, but they're out of stock at the moment. So let's go on and see what we can do. Currently, 4 out of, I believe it's 25 people have successfully completed the challenge. So it's not like massive, but you know, let's go see what we can do. Definitely a speed challenge. So let's head on in and let's go.
We have 15 minutes to eat 2 pounds of very crispy fries, a massive deep fried grilled cheese, never had a deep fried grilled cheese before, and a deep fried Mars bar. Generally for this challenge, I guess you're not allowed liquids because people throw up if they consume liquids. But I bet $100 that if I, like, so if I throw up, I have to give them 100 bucks because I'm going with water. So let's hope I don't throw up on the floor and have to give them 100 bucks. But hey, we'll see what happens. So with that, we're gonna get started here momentarily.
So guys, I got Joel here. Thinks he's gonna be able to beat my Harley Man challenge.
We're gonna try.
So if Joel's able to do it, he gets his 25 bucks back. I have to put on a stupid-looking hot dog suit and hold his hand up like a champ for a picture that's going to go up on the wall. But when he doesn't do it, he's got to put on a stupid-looking hot dog suit, pose for a picture with his leftovers, which is probably going to be a majority of this, and his face will forever go up on my new wall of shame. Joel, as soon as you take your first bite, I'll start the timer. And
all right, cool.
Good luck.
All right, so time starts when I take my first bite. So,
reminder, you've got to eat everything served, right?
Pardon me?
You've got to eat everything served.
So, like, over here, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's fine. All right, so let's start again. Let's say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, let's go. Successfully completed the challenge, 3 minutes, about 39 seconds, something like that. So it is a new record. I guess the previous record is about 8 minutes. I really like the deep fried Meyers bar. Hard to go wrong with that. Fries weren't bad. Deep fried grilled cheese was interesting. Very, very hot. But that, everybody. Hope you enjoyed the challenge. Really cool staff here at What Up Dog.
So that video probably either made you like wicked hungry or made you want to puke. Ah! And at this time, we're going to stand, say a little pledge to the flag, the Metcalf mission statement, and have a moment of silence.
I pledge allegiance
to the flag
of the United States
of America
and to the republic
for which it stands,
one nation
under God,
indivisible,
with liberty
and justice
for all.
At Metcalf School, we believe all students can achieve academic excellence and become lifelong learners and productive citizens. Please remain standing for a moment of silence. You may be seated.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Today we're celebrating a few very important birthdays. On Sunday, it was Parker Gallant and Addie Garfield's birthdays. And on Monday, hey, that's today, it's Connor Maine's birthday. Happy birthday.